Austin's healthy now. Let it be known.
Yeah, that other video. Let me explain that.
Look, I was going through a dark time with a lot of 7-Eleven runs.
It smells like straight up.
It smells like poo-poo.
If someone just like leave it like
very cash money.
Neil, what are we doing?
Second moto.
Change of Sprocky over there. Kind of want to get some water going. I've got like what you might call a headache. Little dehydration headache. It's hard when it's cold. You don't realize you're dehydrated until after. Yeah, you know what? We're doing it. We got the little spigot. That's what it's called, right? A spigot. I don't know, dude, because there's water fountains. Whoa! Yeah, that's a real bathroom with sinks over there.
I don't care, dude.
Neil, it's potable water. There's definitely like a big cloud over us, so I'm hoping it doesn't rain. But I can't handle the rain right now. I just can't do it. Literally can't even handle the rain right now. Couldn't do it.
First time I tried to use my middle finger on my phone.
You're gonna try that? That's weird.
I've seen people do it.
Yeah. Sick.
Does it?
Yeah, it's probably just less slippage, you know? That was a good pace.
Yeah, no. Let's just keep going that way, yeah.
Oh.
was crazy. That was sick. Holy smokes, though. I'm not tired. Dude, you were ripping. You were right on me. I was trying to pull away. I couldn't. Yeah, no, that was good. We didn't do this last time. You want to try this?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, these downhill ones suck. We got a good ride there. We done?
I could ride more.
I could be done either way.
Whatever's raining really hard, come here. Oh yeah, totally.
There's like no amount of water that would set up.
No, yeah, the sand, it's like, we were here, even when it was hailing hard, it was still perfect traction, you know, like, predictable.
It's not like loamy sand, but the water just kind of runs off.
Yeah.
There are tons of rain
though. Yeah.
It's good, it's like fast, you know? We don't get to ride that very often, just like...
Yeah.
I don't know, on our track, it's like, third gear is like the maximum.
And then at Pi Pi, you're terrified of dying.
Third gear is also kind of the max, except for the fire road.
Yeah. Yeah, I agree. It's super dumb.
But on all these turns, they put a berm on the outside.
So yeah, no, it's nice.
Mom into it.
They do that or national?
I think they do it. Because some of them were like, it would have been a cliff that put a berm in, you know? Because like the downhill turns, like you don't want.
Well, it's pretty sketchy. If you go off, you're fucked.
Oh, yeah, totally.
Yeah, no, it's pretty steep.
It's the real deal. It's real business.